ओम नमः शिवाय चिल्ड्रन, गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन। लास्ट वीक वी लर्न रिड्यूसिंग ए फ्रैक्शन टू इट्स लोएस्ट टर्म, कंपेयरिंग एंड ऑर्डरिंग ऑफ फ्रैक्शंस एंड कंपेयरिंग ऑफ लाइक एंड अनलाइक फ्रैक्शंस। ओके, सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट एडिशन ऑफ फ्रैक्शंस। सो addition of like fraction, first we will do addition of like fractions. In like fractions, the denominators remains the same, so we have to add the numerators only. So let us take one example, that is 3/8 and 4/8. So these are the two like fractions. In this, it is very easy. You just have to take the denominators as common, like 8, and add the numerators. That is 3 + 4 is equal to 3 + 4 = 7 by 8. So when you add the like fractions, you have to add the numerators and write it as 7/8. Okay. So that was easy, addition of like fractions. Now addition of unlike fractions. Unlike fractions means denominators are different. So what we have to do, let us take one example, 5/6 and 3/4. Okay, in this denominators are different, so now you have to make the denominators same, then only you can add the numerators. So for that, first what you have to do, you have to take the, find out the LCM of 6 and 4, that is denominators. You have to find the LCM of denominator. LCM of, here it is 6 and 4. So write 6 and 4. You have to take the LCM, 6 and 4. So this is the common factor is 2. 2 3 times 6, 2 2 times 4. So 2 into 3 is 6, 6 into 2 is 12. So LCM of 6 and 4 is 12. LCM is 12. Okay. Now we have to make the denominator same as 12. So 5/6, how you make the denominator of 5/6 as 12? 12. You have to make it 12 denominator. Okay. So for that, you have to multiply the denominator and numerator by 2. 6 into 2 is 12. So numerator also by 2. Multiply by 2. So you get 10/12. Next is 3/4. Then 3/4, you have to make it denominator 12. For that, multiply the denominator by 3. 4 into 3 is 12. So, and then numerator also multiply by 3. You get 9. So 10/12 and 9/12. So now how you add? So first you write 5/6 plus 3/4. Then write 10/12 plus 9/12. Then as your denominators are same, take it as common 12. Then write here 10 plus 9, that is 19/12. Now you have to make it as mixed fraction. Appo improper fraction na mixed fraction like maatumo namaku akittu ipo ibda fraction kittide 19/12 aayirunnu appo adina namaku divide edu nokka 12 19 divided by 12. Appo 12 1 times 12 remained minus kittiyittu 9 minus 2 is 7 kittiy. Appo 7 is the remainder, 1 is the quotient, 12 is the divisor aanu. Appo namukku 19/12 nanu mixed fraction la ezhudandathu adinde mixed fraction la ezhudumo ee 12/12 nalladu adhe pole thane ezhuduva 12 adu ivda nokki kaiyan divisor aanu. Okay, you write here 12 as it is, then Here, 1 is the quotient. You write quotient 1 as a number. And 7 is the remainder that you write as a numerator. So, 1, 7 by 12 is the mixed fraction or the mixed fraction form of 19 by 12. 19 by 12 is converted into mixed fraction as 1/7 by 12. Okay. Let us take another example. Okay. Add 3/5 plus 7/10 plus 4/15. Okay. Here denominators are different. What you have to do? You have to take the LCM. Find the LCM of denominators. So LCM 5, 10, 15. Find the LCM of these three numbers. So 5 is the common factor. So 5 1 times 5, 5 2 times 10, 5 3 times 15. So now what is the LCM? LCM is equal to 5 into 2 is 10, 10 into 3 is 30. 30 is the LCM. So now 1/1 we'll write step by step. Okay. 3/5. We have to make the denominator as 30. So denominator you have to multiply by what? So that you get 60. So that you get 30. 5 into 6 is 30. And when you multiply by 6, in numerator also you multiply by 6. So you have 18. 18/30. Next is 7/10. 10. What with what you multiply so that denominator you get 30. That is 3. So numerator also you multiply by 3. You get 21/30. Next is 4/15. Then with what you multiply by 15 so that you get 30. That is 2. So numerator also multiply by 2. You get 8/30. So now you can add these three fractions. That is 18/30 plus 21/30 plus 8/30. So denominator as denominators are same. Take it as common is equal to. Then 18 numerators, 18 plus 21 plus 8. So when you add these 3, you get 47. 47/30. And it can be written as 1/17/30 as mixed fraction. Okay. Next is adding mixed fraction. Okay, here you have to change the mixed fraction. If the mixed fractions are given, mixed fraction in Tamil, you have to change the mixed fraction to improper fraction. Improper fraction like Matanam. Then change the unlike fraction to like fraction using the LCM of denominator. Then add the fractions and change to a mixed fraction. Pinnu add cheyanam. Pinna adine mixed fraction like Matanam. Appo cheriya korchu കൂടുതലായിട്ട് സ്റ്റെപ്പ് ഉണ്ട്. ഓക്കെ, അത് നമുക്ക് ചെയ്ത് നോക്കാവുന്ന ഒരു എക്സാമ്പിൾ എടുക്കാം. ലെറ്റസ് ടേക്ക് വൺ എക്സാമ്പിൾ. 3/4, 4/2/3 ആൻഡ് 2/1/6. ഓക്കെ, ഫസ്റ്റ് വി ഹാവ് ടു കൺവേർട്ട് ദീസ് മിക്സഡ് ഫ്രാക്ഷൻ ഇൻ ടു ഇംപ്രോപ്പർ ഫ്രാക്ഷൻസ്. സോ ഫസ്റ്റ് വൺ ഇസ് 3/4. ഹൗ വിൽ കൺവേർട്ട് ഇംപ്രോപ്പർ ഫ്രാക്ഷൻ ടു എ mixed fraction to a improper fraction. So this is a mixed fraction. See here, in this first you multiply this denominator 4 into 3. That is, we can write here 4 into 3 plus this 3. 4 into 3 plus 3. Okay, divided by 4. That is 4 into 3 is 12. 12 plus 3 is 15. 4 into 3 is 12. 12 plus 3 is 15. So that is 15/4. Likewise, we have to do 4/2/3. That is 4 into 3 is, right, 4 into 3 plus 2/3. That is 4 into 3 is 12. 12 plus 2 is 14. 14/3. Next is 2, 1 by 6. That is 2 into 6 plus 1. 2 into 6 plus 1. That is divided by 3 is equal to 2 into 6 is 12 plus 1 is 13. 13 by 3. So these 3 you got improper fractions. These all are unlike fractions. Unlike fractions we have to convert we have to make the denominator same. For that you have to find the LCM of denominators. Okay. Now see, we have to find the LCM. For that 4, 3, 3. These are the denominators. So the common factors is 3. 3 will not go by 4. So write here 4 as it is. Then 4, 3, 1 times 3, 3, 1 times 3. So the LCM is equal to 3 into 4 is 12. LCM is 12. Now we have to make all the denominators as 12. So now see how we make the denominator same. So 15 by 4. 15 by 4 plus, that is 14 by 3 plus 13 by 14 by 3 plus 13 by 6. So 15 by 4 means when you multiply the denominator 4 into 3, you get 12. So write 15 by 4 into 3. Denominator by 3 and numerator also by 3. Then 14 by 3. Write here plus itself. Then 14 by 3. Then denominator by 4 when you multiply. 3 into 4 is 12. Then numerator also multiplied by 4. Then 13 by 6 multiplied by denominator by 2. 6 into 2 is 12. And numerator also multiplied by 2. Then you get the answer. Okay. 15 into 3 is 45 by 12 plus 14 into 4 is 56 by 12. Then 13 into 2 is 26 by 12. Here the denominators are same. You can see. So you can add all the numerators. Okay, when you add all the numerators, you get 127 by 12. That is, when you convert into a mixed fraction, you get 10, 7 by 12. That is, you just divide it and write the denominator same as it is. Then the quotient will be the number and the numerator, that is 7, will be the remainder. Okay, so this way you have to convert it into a mixed fraction. There is an alternative method to do this problem. That is 3, 3 by 4 plus 4, 2 by 3 plus 2, 1 by 6. So the alternative method, see here how to do. That is, the numbers you have to add first. That is 3 plus 4 plus 2. The numbers, only the 3 plus 4 plus 2 plus, then the fractions, 3 by 4, then add all the fractions, 3 by 4, 2 by 3, 1 by 6, that is 3 by 4 plus 2 by 3 plus 1 by 6. Then add this number, 3 plus 4 is 7, 7 plus 2 is 9. So 9. Now when you add this unlike fractions, you have to first make the denominator same. So when you take the LCM of 4, 3 and 6, you have already done previously, you get 12. So you have to make the denominator same, you know. Up 4 into 3 jiyua malium, 3 into 3 energy plus 2, 3 na e denominator 3 na 12 like convert 3 multiplied by 4 jayanam mala multiplied by 4 jayanam pinna 1 by 6. 6 in a 12 like convert into 2 jayanam mala multiplied by 2 jayanam. That is numerator multiplied by 2 jayanam. Then is equal to 9. And either solution kandu 3 into 3 is 9 by 12 plus 8 by 12 plus 2 by 12. Any 9 plus either numerators alum add here because now denominators are same. So add 9 plus 8, 17. 17 plus 2 is 19. So 19 by 12. 19 by 12 kitti. Appa 9 plus 19 by 12 kitti. Any 19 by 12 na improper fraction, then a mixed fraction like convert here. So 9 plus 19 by 12 can be written as 1, 7 by 12. That is why I am going to divide here. 12 adhe pole irudhuva. Pinna quotient na quotient na irudhuva avada number right, that is 1 aanu. Pinna denominator numerator sorry remainder numerator right irudhuva avada kittuna remain new avada kittuna remainder na numerator right irudhuva that is 7. Okay, then endha cheyendathu next step 9 plus 1 7 by 12 na separate aakite irudhuva adhaidhu 1 plus 7 by 12 nirudhuva. Okay, pinna 9 plus 1 endha irukku 10 num 10 plus 7 by 12 aanu adina oppa irudhuva 10 7 by 12 nirudhuva adhaidhu aadyam ee numbers na plus here fractions na separate aayittu plus here pinna unlike fractions na denominator same aakkuva ennittu adina add here ennittu 9 kittiya aa fraction na improper fraction na mixed fraction like convert here ennittu convert ide number na separate edhuva 1 ina vary fraction ne vary edhuva ennittu numbers motto add here adhaidhu 9 um 1 um oru number aayittu maariyathu appo adu rendinu add here 10 aaki pinna 7 by 12 nirudhuva pinna 10 7 by 12 appo aadyatha answer um 10 7 by 12 aanu idum ഈ ആൾട്ടർനേറ്റീവ് മെത്തഡിലും നമുക്ക് അതേ സെയിം ആൻസേഴ്സാണ് കിട്ടുന്നത് ആൻസർ കിട്ടുന്നത് സോ നൗ ലെറ്റ് അസ് ഡു ദ വേർഡ് പ്രോബ്ലം ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ ഈസ് ബണ്ണി ദ റാബിറ്റ് ഏറ്റ് 1/4 ഓഫ് എ ക്യാരറ്റ് ഇൻ ദ മോർണിംഗ് ആൻഡ് 1/3 ഇൻ ദ ഈവനിങ് അതായത് ഒരു റാബിറ്റ് ക്യാരറ്റിൻ്റെ 1/4 പാർട്ട് മോർണിംഗിൽ തിന്ന് രാവിലെ പിന്നെ ഈവനിങ്ങിൽ 1/3 പാർട്ടാണ് തിന്നത് ഹൗ മച്ച് ഓഫ് ദ ക്യാരറ്റ് did it eat by the end of the day appo carrot ne etra part mottam aa divasam kalimbukku etra thunnu adana kandupidikkanda okay so let us see how we do so here the fractions are 1/4 and 1/3 which are unlike fractions so now we have to what we have to do to find the how much part of the carrot did the rabbit eat choikkumo ആ ഫ്രാക്ഷൻസ് ആഡ് ചെയ്യണം എത്ര പാർട്ട് രാവിലെ തിന്ന് പിന്നെ ഒന്ന് ഈവനിങ് തിന്ന് ആ പാർട്ട് രണ്ടും ഇത് രണ്ടും ആഡ് ചെയ്ത് കഴിഞ്ഞാൽ ടോട്ടൽ ക്യാരറ്റ് എത്ര ക്യാരറ്റിന് എത്ര പാർട്ട് തിന്നെന്ന് കണ്ടുപിടിക്കാം സോ ഇത് ആഡ് ചെയ്യണമെങ്കിൽ യു ഹാവ് ടു ഫസ്റ്റ് കൺവേർട്ട് ദിസ് അൺലൈക്ക് ഫ്രാക്ഷൻ ടു ലൈക്ക് ഫ്രാക്ഷൻസ് സോ വാട്ട് യു ഹാവ് ടു ഡു ഫോർ ദാറ്റ് യു ഹാവ് ടു ഫൈൻഡ് ദ എൽസിയം എൽസിയം ഓഫ് 4 ആൻഡ് 3 ഈസ് 12 എൽസിയം ഓഫ് 4 ആൻഡ് 3 ഈസ് is equal to 12 appo endha cheyya 1/4 into denominator we have to convert into 12 so multiply by 3 and numerator also multiply by 3 you get 3/12 here 1/3 denominator when you multiply by 4 you get 12 and numerator also multiply by 4 you get 4/12 now you can add that is 3/12 plus 4/12 is equal to 12 as common 3 plus 4 is equal to 7/12 so bunny ate write the step as bunny ate 7/12 of the carrot by the end of the day End of the day. So this is the way how we find out the word problem. So I hope you have understood the additions.
If you have any doubt, you can call me. Okay? Thank you.